We're about 10 minutes away from picking up the RV. Got everything all packed up. I think so far we're doing good.
Not too bad.
Not too bad. So we're excited to get this RV and we'll show you when we get there.
Tim and I set out on one of the biggest adventures we have ever done. We took a step outside our comfort zone, rented an RV, and traveled over 3,000 miles in 6 days, visiting some of the most beautiful places we have ever seen. While this kind of trip may be easy for others, it was a big step for us, and we wanted to bring you along for the journey. This is our Road Trip Series.
All right, so we got everything ready in this RV. We'll do a tour later. We got everything put away. So now we are gonna hit the road and go to South Dakota. So now our next adventure is to try to make it to the Badlands and camp out for the night.
Whoop whoop.
Whoop whoop.
Adventure. Trying not to roll an ankle.
Or see snakes.
Yeah. Or fall in a hole like that one over there. You know what it is. All that erosion. Holy crap, we found a gold mine.
This is a big hole. I
wanna
fall over. Yep. Look at that. I've never seen anything like this in my entire life.
Ain't Missouri no more.
It'll probably hurt.
Yeah, it definitely would hurt.
I I can't tell if I'm breathing hard because we're in thinner air or if I'm just out of shape, but probably both. So we experienced a little bit of the beginning of the Badlands scenery. We're not necessarily in the Badlands yet, but that's what it's going to look like. We may see a little more on the way, but right now I think our next destination is Mount Rushmore. So we'll see you there. Try to get it in the video right there. So we're almost there, but we stopped at this cute little town to maybe buy some cool gifts for everybody. Rushmore, you can see it in the background, and now we are going to head to Wyoming and go see Yellowstone
on a road.
On the road again. Decided to stop and look at Crazy Horse since it was like a mile away. But I don't think you get as good as views as Mount Rushmore. Down here there's a lot of gift shops. You can go on like a tour bus, helicopter ride that I was trying to get Tim to go on. Still, from what I read, they're still building onto it. So how's your road trip going, babe?
It's not too bad except for the driving. The driving's a lot of driving.
We need something like this.
A little one.
But instead we have this big, giant 31-foot gas-guzzling camper.
Yeah, you know, if we could just be like there, it'd be really cool. But it's not. It's a lot of driving. A lot of driving. But hey, there's a lot of driving.
But we've seen a lot of pretty things.
Yeah. There's a lot of cool stuff.
The first day, not too much, but we've seen a lot of stuff today.
I'll tell you right now, for the longest time, it looked like we were in Sedalia.
It did.
There was
a lot of corn, and it felt like we were in Missouri, and we just kept going through Missouri for hours.
But if you watch the videos, South Dakota towards Mount Rushmore, you'll watch it and it's worth it.
It is. It's beautiful.
The just the scenery, just the valley. It's just crazy. Like, who would have thought that there's land like that? I'm talking, this stuff is so tall and the valleys are so low. The trees are beautiful. Mm-hmm. It's not, you don't just walk out and see oak. You got pine, actually, man. And it's not just cedar trees. It's actually like pine trees.
Yes. It's very beautiful.
Yeah.
And it's very windy and it's really bright, so I'm probably making weird facial expressions.
If I was smart, I would have brought a bag and I'd be bagging up these pine cones for pine nuts, because that stuff's high.
All right, well, we're gonna get going. Yeah. See you there. Head. I didn't get it on camera, but that probably would have been funny.
My brain. Knocked my brain out.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Hey, you realize you're looking at your camera. All you gotta do is make sure it's recording. You're not even recording now.
I guess I am. Now I'm recording.
Hi guys. Sorry, but we suck.
I suck at vlogging. Oh my goodness. I had just this most beautiful going up this mountain view, and I was not recording that whole time. Really pretty scenery. It looks like there's some castle ruins. There is a, what's that called?
I have no idea.
Okay. There's something cool right here. So this would produce power?
Yeah. I guess there's probably a turbine down below. I don't know all the history.
So this is a really pretty place, but if you're driving a 31-foot
RV,
I would not suggest pulling in here, because that circle was crazy. I wish I would have got that on camera, but we got it. It was nice. It was
fun. Didn't even hit no one.
Didn't hit nothing.
Hop the curb.